That's awesome. Do you want to give flying kiss to Tata? Dear Dad, finally the time has come for you to retire. After all of these years of hard work and loyalty to the nation, you have earned this much awaited retirement. You have been a phenomenal dad to both the nation and to us. Growing up, we always admired you. You have been a great inspiration to all of us, and I'm sure you'll be great inspiration for Akhil too, because you have to teach him now after you come here. Your love, ethics and morality are the pillars of my success, and I couldn't have asked for a better dad in my life. You're only retiring from one innings in your life. Your life awaits more happiness, joy and bliss, and we are all there to be part of it. While you may have retired from work, we are extremely happy that now you will get to spend some of my amazing moments with us. You have pushed me to success. It's time now that we repay your hard work. So we want you and Mom to come here and spend your retirement time with us. We're looking forward to your visit to us and spend time with your grandchildren.
Yeah, okay, happy retirement, Mama. Yeah, all these days you have been saying that you cannot come to us to meet us because of IFS and all those things, job related things. I think now you don't have any more excuses to say that. So we wish you come here and stay with us for longer time. Happy retirement.
Happy retirement to you, Dad. We miss you both, and we are so sorry that we're not able to come there today. But all our hearts are there with you. Lots of love to you and Mom.
Hi everyone, this is Harika. I live in Dallas with my husband and 2-year-old daughter. I'm younger daughter of Mr. Aram Reddy. I would like to introduce you all to my husband Vishnu and my 2-year-old daughter Vedanshi. Vedanshi, say hi Vedanshi. To Tata.
Can you say hi to Tata?
Give flying kissy to Tata. You love Tata?
Hi Mamiya. First of all, congratulations for your retirement. And we are really proud of all your achievements given your career. And we hope like you will relax now and you'll have a good time with the family going forward. And sorry for not being there. So we really want to be in person, but we are not able to make it this time.
Yeah. Thank you, Vishu. Yeah, sorry, Mom, Dad, we are not physically present there. But as you know that our hearts are always there with you. Well, I want to keep it really short because I know there is a flow of events and a lot many things to do in the evening farewell party. So if I have to start to tell about my dad, I can go on and on without taking a break. Dad, Mom, we really, really miss you. And we are hoping to see you real soon once you wrap up all the post-retirement formalities. We are so happy that you're finally retiring so you can actually have some downtime with your family and do what all you couldn't do in these years because of work. You have been such an inspirational role model for me and for whatever I am today is because of you both.
Hi Mohan, my dear Vishwamitrama, it is my privilege to wish you on your retirement. You made your first innings of difficult life most successful with all your commitment, sincerity and hard work. You have settled all your family commitments and fulfilled all the government requirements and retiring peacefully from your long career as Indian Forest Service officer. Now I pray Lord Venkateswara Swami to shower all the happiness, health, wealth, energy and enthusiasm to complete your second innings of life. I wish from my bottom of the heart a great success in your remaining life. Krishna from Tirupati.
Hi Ram Mohan, this is Amarnath here. Wish you a happy, healthy retirement life. From our college days, you are an inspiration to all of us. After entering your forest service, you have become still more dynamic. Wish you a happy, healthy post and retirement life. We'll shortly meet, enjoy the second phase of the life. And once again, happy retirement life.
Hi. Best wishes as you retire, Ram Mohan. You are a creative and hardworking person. Your retirement will not be dull even for a single minute. I wish all the best. Have a peaceful and contented retired life.
Hi, Ram Mohan Reddy. నేను శ్రీనివాసన్ మాట్లాడుతున్నాను చాలా సంతోషం ఐ హర్డ్ దట్ యు ఆర్ రిటైరింగ్ ఇట్స్ ఫ్యాంటాస్టిక్ మన ఫ్రెండ్షిప్ నియర్లీ 40 ఇయర్స్ సిన్స్ ఐ ఎవర్ వాజ్ యువర్ ఫస్ట్ రూమ్మేట్ ఇన్ ది ఇంజనీరింగ్ కాలేజ్ బట్ ఇట్స్ సో గ్రేట్ టు హియర్ అబౌట్ యువర్ అకాంప్లిష్మెంట్స్ వాట్ ఐ రియలీ అడ్మైర్ అబౌట్ యూ ఈజ్ యువర్ టెనాసిటీ చాలా యు పుట్ ఇన్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ గుడ్ సర్వీస్ ఫర్ ది కంట్రీ ఐఎమ్ వెరీ ప్రౌడ్ యాక్చువల్లీ సో ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ యూ క్యాంట్ ఎవర్ థ్యాంక్ ఎనఫ్ శైలజ్ గారు వితౌట్ శైలజ యూ కుడ్ హావ్ అకాంప్లిష్డ్ వాట్ ఆల్ యూ హ్యాడ్ యూ కుడ్ అకాంప్లిష్ సో హార్టీ కంగ్రాచ్యులేషన్స్ టు బోత్ ఆఫ్ యూ అండ్ నేను ఇండియా వచ్చినప్పుడు తప్పకుండా మిమ్మల్ని కలుస్తాను లెట్స్ హ్యావ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫన్ టుగెదర్ అండ్ మై బెస్ట్ విషెస్ ఫర్ ఎ వెరీ హ్యాపీ అండ్ హెల్తీ లైఫ్ పోస్ట్ ఐఎఫ్ఎస్ థ్యాంక్ యూ బాయ్
హలో అన్న విష్ యూ ఏ హ్యాపీ అండ్ హెల్దీ రిటైర్మెంట్ లైఫ్ వి నో వీ హ్యావ్ డన్ ఎ వండర్ఫుల్ జాబ్ అట్ విసేజ్ అండ్ హిమాచల్ ప్రదేశ్ ఫారెస్ట్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్ గాడ్ బ్లెస్ యూ
ఏఆర్ఎం అంటే మా అనంతపూర్ జేఎన్టీయు కాలేజీకి ఒక జాతిరత్వం చెప్పాలి వాట్ ఎ క్యాండిడేట్ అసలు హిమాచల్ ప్రదేశ్లో అంతకాలము ఒక ఫారెస్ట్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్లో పనిచేసి తర్వాత వైజాగ్ ఆ ఎక్స్పోర్ట్స్ జోన్కి వచ్చి దాన్ని మల్టీఫోల్డ్స్లో డెవలప్ చేసి అసలు ఒక రకమైన ఒక షేప్ తీసుకుని వచ్చి అసలు ఐ మీన్ హీ క్రియేటెడ్ ఏ వెరీ గుడ్ యునో విజన్ అండ్ గాట్ వెరీ హై లెవెల్ ఎక్స్పోజర్ టు ద నేషన్ ఆల్సో మా కాలేజీకి ఒక జాతిరత్వం అని నిరూపించాడు నేను టు బి పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ కాలేజ్ మేట్ అనేది నేను చాలా గర్వపడుతున్నాను అలాగే అతను మొదటి నుంచి కష్టపడి శ్రమించేవాడిని ఇంత మీద హైట్స్కి వెళ్ళటం కూడా ఒక సామాన్యమైన విషయం కాదని నాకు తెలిసి నేను ఎట్లా రాలేకపోయాను కానీ కానీ నేను చాలా ప్రౌడ్ ఆఫ్ హిమ్ టు బి పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ కాలేజ్ గ్రూప్ సో ఐ విష్ హిస్ రిటైర్డ్ లైఫ్ ఆల్సో స్పెండ్ హిస్ డేస్ వెరీ కూల్ వెరీ న్యాచురల్ అండ్ హగబుల్ లైఫ్ టు హిస్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ టు హిస్ లైఫ్ అండ్ టు ఎవ్రీవన్ టు బి పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ వరల్డ్ ఐ లవ్ ఏఆర్ఎం రెడ్డి అండ్ కీప్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ బిజీ వైల్ ఎంజాయింగ్ యువర్ లైఫ్ rest of the life thank
you happy retirement life my friend ARM Reddy to lead peaceful and enjoy life
hi Mohan congratulations on successfully completing your work life I wish you all the health and happiness with your family and friends welcome to retirement life
Reddy sir happy retirement day I know retirement is everyone's cup of cake in a government service and you have wonderful track record service record such a wonderful person down to earth what I have no words to explain sir about you happy once again happy retirement day sir stay with your loved ones May God bless you with healthy and wealthy life. And I am pretty sure you will be absorbed in the post-retirement in some government advisory role in central or state governments. All the very best. Hope our session with you will go ahead, continue long and long. God bless you, sir.
Namaste, sir. This is Prakash Rao, Security Officer, VSCZ. I have worked with you for almost 3 years from 2019 to 2021. You are such a nice human being, sir. Sir, you are a workaholic and made VACZ run on wheels. Working with you is a great experience. You are a senior most officer and you have changed the first face of the VACZ. During pandemic also, you have worked so hard that you used to come to office at 9 o'clock in the morning and stay in the office till late evening. working with you is a really a great experience, sir. During pandemic, when I felt, when I fall sick, me and my son also fall sick, we were in a very bad shape, and you helped us in saving our lives. Really, I cannot forget this, sir, till my last breath. I will ever remain grateful to you, sir. Sir, you have changed so many people's life. You are a great inspiration and a great gem to the nation. Your services will be, if utilized in the government again, if you are posted in a senior most position, the country will prosper and you will be a true hero for the nation building. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. And we will be grateful to you, and we will ever remain grateful to you, sir. Thank you.
Yes, today is our Honorable Development Commissioner A.R.M. Reddy Garu retirement day in his parent cadre at Himachal Pradesh in IFS. Now I bring to my views during the association with Sri Reddy Garu from last 3 years. Overall, my experience is 35 years in industry, and I never saw such a dedicated, honest, disciplined and human being in my service. Wish you all a good luck to his retirement life. We are very lucky to fortunate get such a development commissioner. I am not saying as a commissioner, he is friend of all of our units, he is mingled with everyone and scheduled so many developments at VSEZ, and he is taking care of top to bottom employees. That's why I am telling he is a human being. Nice to see you, sir. I wish you once again good luck in your retirement life. Hopefully you might be deputed some good position and serve to and give the opportunity to serve all of us. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. I am Varaprasad Verma. On the eve of your retirement from the service, I would like to wish a great second innings in the coming days. And in this time, at this time, I'd like to recall the best human in you, and I'd like to say that you are really a good person at heart, and also a great executive and a great administrator. And wherever you go, and the people are happy, and the work is in fast forward mode, and the tasks are completed and timelines are met. And these are some of the great qualities that I'd like to learn from you, sir, and I would like to emulate. And I feel, sir, this is only a second innings, and I wish wherever you go, the people will be very happy to receive you, because you make the environment so friendly, and you can understand everybody, and you can solve the problems at the earliest, so everybody's happy. And I see that the second innings will be good time for the people who receive you, and also for you and Madam, sir. And I'd like to say that Madam also has played a lot of role, and I wish a better time after retirement for both of you, sir.
Good evening, DC sir. On the behalf of Lee Pharma, we wish you a very great and happy and healthy life ahead.
Good evening, sir. Wishing you all the very best for your future endeavors. You have always been our inspiration. Thank you so much for your unconditional support, sir. Have a great time.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Hi, Chinana. Just wanted to hop in here and wish you a very happy retirement. You have been such a success in many fields, and we wish to gain some inspiration from all of this. Congratulations and all the best to start the next phase of your life. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hi, uncle. Congratulations on your retirement. I wish you all the very best in the coming years. I hope you'll have a great time in your retirement. Take care.
Congratulations, uncle, on your retirement. We hope you get enough time to do all things that you love to do. And also, I hope to see you in New Year's and have enough time to visit us now. Congratulations. Enjoy.
Good evening, Ramon Bhavgaru. This is Ramana Reddy Devulapalli from New Jersey. I know it. This is your retirement day. It is a very emotional day, having time with the friends and colleagues. And I know you have been working with the Indian Forest Service for several decades. And you have been a big asset for the Indian government and also to our family. And we really admire you about your sincerity, your discipline, determination and dedication towards your work and family. And you have been an inspiration for a lot of our family and friends. And then I wish you very good luck after your retirement. You know, this is the time you need to spend some time with us in America. So please do visit us and spend time in US, some quality time. I know you have been very busy all these years spending time with the Indian government. But this is the time has arrived to spend time with family, kids, and with the friends. Enjoy your retirement life. We wish you good luck.
Good evening, everyone. This is Chandramohan Reddy, General Manager, Union Bank of India, Bangalore. On the eve of superannuation of Sri ARM Reddy IFS, first of all, it is very difficult to believe that Mr. Reddy has attained the age of 60, going by his looks and energy levels. He has been a very highly committed public servant who has done the best of his ability to serve the nation and the country throughout his career. He is known for his very simple and humble lifestyle and has maintained very good relations with his colleagues, subordinates, superiors and general public throughout his life. I wish him a very happy, healthy and peaceful retired life. Mrs. Reddy also is known for very, very high levels of energy and lot of concern for the society. She loved to be with people. She loved to help everyone who needed her help. I wish them very happy life ahead and I pray God to bless them with blissful days. Thank you.
Hi uncle, Eleanor. I hope you are doing good. First of all, congratulations on your outstanding career. And best wishes for your retirement, uncle.
Bhavgaru, we appreciate your honesty and sincerity in your entire service. Your commitment to conserve flora and fauna is great. Your services as Development Commissioner VCS during pandemic is really great. We heartfully appreciate your commitment and honesty. We both wish you happy and peaceful retired life. May God give you good health and peacefulness in the rest of your life. Finally, we congratulate you for retiring as PCC of Himachal Pradesh.
We wish you happy and peaceful retired life, Anna.
Myself and your grandmother sharing with you in wishing your dad on the occasion of his retirement.
Hi Mohan, my dear brother. I know you from your childhood. You are a sincere and hard-working person. I saw you working with the AP state government job as an engineer, then as IFS officer in a tough conditions in Himachal Pradesh, and then as VACZ Development Commissioner. Your sincerity and hard work brought you a lot of fame in VACZ and Himachal Pradesh also. Now, on this occasion of your retirement, I wish you a happy, retired, peaceful and healthy life. And I wish you will spend your retirement life with your near and dear, happily.
Hi Mohan, congratulations and wish you a happy retirement. Goodbye to tensions and hello to pension. బాయ్ మోహన్, టేక్ కేర్.
హాయ్, హలో, నేను ఆవుల రామ్మోహన్ రెడ్డి వాళ్ళ అక్కని మాట్లాడుతున్నాను. మా మోహను చిన్నప్పటి నుంచి కూడా చాలా క్లవరు, బాగా చదువుకొని బాగా వృద్ధులేకి వచ్చి మంచి జాబ్ సంపాదించుకొని జాబ్లో కూడా బాగానే ఉన్నాడు. ఇప్పుడు రిటైర్మెంట్ స్టేజ్కి వచ్చినాడు. ఈ రిటైర్మెంట్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత ఆయన శేష జీవితము ఆనందంగా ఆరోగ్యకరంగా సాగాలని ఆ భగవంతుని వేడుకుంటున్నాను.
నేను రామ్మోహన్ రెడ్డి వాళ్ళ అక్కని మాట్లాడుతున్నాను. నా పేరు సావిత్రమ్మ. మా మోహను చాలా సెన్సిటివ్, ఉద్యోగంలో తన బాధ్యతలు సక్రమంగా నిర్వహించినాడు. ఆయన రిటైర్డ్ లైఫ్ సంతోషంగా ఆరోగ్యంగా ఆనందంగా గడపాలని దేవుణ్ణి ప్రార్థిస్తున్నాను.
హాయ్ మామా అండ్ అత్త. మామా, యూఆర్ అ కాంబో ఆఫ్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్, ఇంటెలిజెన్స్ అండ్ క్యారెక్టర్. యూఆర్ అన్ ఐకానిక్ పర్సోనా. ఐఎమ్ ప్రౌడ్ టు బి యువర్ నీస్. కంగ్రాట్స్ ఫర్ ద ఫస్ట్ స్టెప్ ఇన్ టు ద నెక్స్ట్ ఫేజ్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ లైఫ్. Enjoy 6 months vacation twice a year. Happy retirement life, Mama.
Wish you happy, energetic and healthy life, Anna and Akka.
A very happy retirement life, Pernanna.
We got to see you work in Vizag and Himachal closely, Pernanna. We will miss you and Pedamma very much. Happy retirement.
Hello, Mama. Happy retirement and hope you have achieved all the things that you have set as goals, and you have mentioned that too. All the best in your future life and enjoy the next journey.
Congratulations, uncle, and all the best for the future. Thank you.
This is a tribute to my uncle ARM Reddy, IFS. After his retirement of 33 years in service as IFS officer, I wish a good life and healthy life in his future endeavor. Thank you very much.
Happy retirement, Mohana.
Happy retirement, Mohana.
ఈ
అరవై ఏళ్ళ జీవితంలో మీరు అరవై సంవత్సరం రిటైర్మెంట్. ఈ జీవితంలో ఎన్నో ఒడిదుడుకులతో ఎన్నో కష్టాలు జాబ్ చేసేటప్పుడు కూడా వచ్చింటాయి. అవన్నీ సహకరించుకొని మీ కర్తవ్యాన్ని మీరు సక్రమంగా నిర్వర్తించినారు. చాలా సంతోషం మాకు. రిటైర్మెంట్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత మా కడపకు వస్తున్నారు, సింగపూర్ టౌన్షిప్కి వస్తున్నారు కాబట్టి మాకు ఇంకా చాలా సంతోషము. నువ్వు శైలజ ఇద్దరు మీరు తోడుగా మాకు ఉంటారని, ఎప్పుడు సంతోషంగా ఉంటామని మేము ఆశిస్తున్నాము.
Have a wonderful time.
Happy retirement, Abba. Have a wonderful time. No more tension, only pension.
Happy retirement, Mama.
Happy retirement, Chidana. Very few will reach top in their career. We are very happy for you. All the great achievements in VSEDS. Take some break. Have a great time. Enjoy your retirement. I know you are very passionate man. You did lot to the society. Hope you will continue doing that and do great things in future. Bye, Chinana.
Hi, Chinana. I am very proud to be associated with you. And I have seen your services from childhood. You, as being my relative and a government service, you have rendered great services to humankind and me. Thank you for all your affection.
Congrats on your retirement.
హ్యాపీ రిటైర్మెంట్ మామా.
సో ఇప్పుడు అబ్బాయి ఏం చేయాలి?
టేక్ కేర్ అబ్బా.
వెకేషన్. కమ్ సీ us.
ఓకే చిన్నన్న, సీ యు సూన్. ఓకే బాయ్.
నమస్కార్. నమస్కారం సాథియో. 4 జులై 1988 కో ఇందిరా గాంధీ రాష్ట్రీయ వన అకాదమీ దేహరాదూన్ కే ప్రాంగణ మే 100 కే కరీబ్ భారతీయ వన సేవా కే ప్రొఫెషనల్స్ ప్రశిక్షణార్థి ప్రశిక్షణ ప్రాప్త కరణ హేతు ఏకత్రిత హుయే థే, ఏక అజనబీ కీ తరహ. लेकिन 2 वर्ष उपरांत जब वो प्रशिक्षण पूरा हुआ तो वो अजनबी ऐसे दोस्त बन गए, ऐसी बॉन्डिंग बन गई उनमें कि वो सदा सदा के लिए दोस्त बन गए। जी हाँ, उनमें इतनी बॉन्डिंग हो गई जैसे मानो वो ये कह रही हो कि फेविकोल का जोड़ है, टूटेगा नहीं। मेरे लिए वो सब 100 IFS अधिकारी दोस्त थे, वो खास थे, लेकिन उन खासों में भी एक खास था। जी हाँ, वो व्यक्ति हर रोज सुबह सुबह अपने नीले होंडा मोटरसाइकिल पर आता, स्टीक टाइम पर पहुंचता, स्टडी के दौरान क्लासरूम्स में पूरी मेहनत करता, पूरा स्टडी में लीन रहता और शाम को शाम ढलते ढलते अपने घर वापस लौट जाता। हालांकि वो अधिकारी मेरा अक्सर ध्यान आकर्षित करता, लेकिन संयोगवश उस अधिकारी को हिमाचल कैडर मिल गया। जी हाँ, संयोगवश मैं भी हिमाचल का वासी हूँ, हिमाचल प्रदेश से आता हूँ, और वो अधिकारी मेरा दोस्त खास बन गया। सच पूछो वो मेरा अन्ना बन गया, जिसे मैं तब से लेकर अब तक अन्ना ही नहीं अन्ना गारू कहने लगा और कहता हूँ। वो कोई और नहीं, आप इशारा समझ गए होंगे वो कौन है। वो मेरे अन्ना है, अन्ना औला राम मोहन रेड्डी। जी हाँ, अन्ना गारू। अन्ना, आप याद करो उन पलों को जब आपको हिमाचल कैट मिला था। अन्ना, आप कितने रोए थे। मुझे आज भी वो दिन याद आती है, वो घड़ी याद आती है। आप ये कहते थे, अरे मैं इतनी ठंड में कैसे रहूँगा, अरे बर्फ में कैसे जीऊँगा। अन्ना, मैंने आपको ढाढ़स बंधाया था, और अन्ना आज आप ही कहते हो कि अरे मैं गडप्पा की गर्मी में कैसे रहूँगा। अन्ना, आप जानते हैं कि मैं आपसे कितना छेड़ता हूँ, लेकिन सच पूछो तो मैं आपकी साउथ इंडियन हिंदी को लेकर नहीं छेड़ता हूँ। हिंदी हमारी भी कोई इतनी अच्छी नहीं है, इतने स्तर की नहीं है जितने कि उत्तर प्रदेश में या मध्य प्रदेश में होती है। सच पूछो तो जो मैं छेड़ता हूँ वो उसका कारण है आपकी सिंसियरिटी, आपका हार्ड वर्क, योर अप्रोच, योर वे एट लुकिंग एट द थिंग्स। मैं आपकी पाबंदी तक का कायल हूँ, और एक परफेक्ट पर्सनैलिटी जो आप हैं उसमें हम कहीं भी खड़े नहीं होते। अन्ना, ड्यूरिंग 33 years ऑफ योर सर्विस, यू हैव गिवन योर वेरी बेस्ट टू हिमाचल प्रदेश। आई नो इट, आई नो द इन एंड आउट ऑफ व्हाट यू हैव डन टू द स्टेट, व्हाट यू हैव डन टू द कंट्री। और अन्ना, आप आई थिंक यू आर द ओनली IFS ऑफिसर इन द कंट्री हू कैन टाइप 60 words पर मिनट। I think nobody else can do that. You are a talented, highly talented officer, Anna. Anna, you are a very efficient officer. मैं अभी 10 दिन पहले की ही बात करता हूँ, मेरे को चंदन के बारे में सूचना चाहिए थी हिमाचल के बारे में, और मैंने किसी से संपर्क किया, और क्या था, एज यूजुअल जैसे अधिकारी कहते हैं कि अरे कल बात करूँगा यार, आज तो मैं फील्ड में हूँ या मेरे को काम है। लेकिन देखिए आपका अप्रोच क्या है। मैंने जब आप ज्वाइन करने के लिए बाईजाग से शिमला आ रहे थे तो आप मेरे घर पे रुके थे थोड़ी देर के लिए, मैंने आपसे बात करी और 15 मिनट के अंदर अंदर, जी हाँ 15 मिनट के अंदर अंदर, आपने सभी से मेरा संपर्क करवा दिया, सभी से बात करवा दिया। अन्ना, दिस इज़ कॉल्ड एफिशिएंसी, दिस इज़ हाउ वी शुड वर्क, दिस इज़ हाउ। आप जहाँ गए वहाँ एक्सेल किए। आई रिमेंबर आई हर्ड यू स्पीकिंग मैनी टाइम्स व्हेन यू वर वर्किंग एज डेवलपमेंट कमिश्नर ऑफ बाईजाग। आप अपनी स्पीचेस में, अपने भाषण में हमेशा ये कहते थे कि कॉमर्स इज नॉट माई कप ऑफ टी, But Anna, this is your efficiency. This is due to your hard work that you made commerce also your cup of tea. You excelled. You have given wonderful results. We are all proud of you, Anna Garu. Anna, along with your profession, not only have done justice with your profession, but you have done justice with your family as well. I remember you had proceeded on deputation to State Forest Service College, Dehradun, only for the purpose of providing quality education to your children. Now, those children, they have also done their best. They are very well settled. They are in US. They are leading a very happy life in US. Anna, the credit goes to you. But Anna, as you know, har kehte na ki har safal aadmi ke piche ek safal aurat ka haath hota hai. Anna, aapki safalta ke piche yadi main apni bhabhi ji ke yogdan ka zikr na karun to I'll be failing in my duty. Anna, bhabhi ji aapke piche ek satambh ki tarah khadi rahi aur jahan jahan zarurat padi unhone apni bhumika nibhai hai. और अन्ना, लेकिन मेरी तरफ से, हालांकि मैं आपका तमड़ू हूँ, छोटा भाई हूँ, लेकिन मेरी तरफ से आपको एक एडवाइस भी रहेगी. अन्ना, अब एक इनिंग पूरी हो गई है. उस इनिंग में आपने हड़ाउड़ी बहुत करी. अब अन्ना, लीव दैट हड़ाउड़ी. आई रिमेम्बर अन्ना, डू यू रिमेम्बर त्रिवेंद्रम में करीब 5 वर्ष पूर्व जब हमने फ्लाइट लेनी थी त्रिवेंद्रम से दिल्ली के लिए. फ्लाइट का समय 12:45 था, लेकिन आप इतने हड़ौड़ी की कि हमें एयरपोर्ट पे 8 बजे बिठा दिया. अन्ना, प्लीज लीव डैट हड़ौड़ी. आई थिंक व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू प्ले सेकंड इनिंग ऑफ योर लाइफ, अन्ना, आप उस हड़ागड़ी को छोड़ दें. अन्ना, तहे दिल से आई विश यू द वेरी बेस्ट फॉर सेकंड इनिंग ऑफ योर लाइफ. मे यू लिव लॉन्ग, अन्ना गारू. थैंक यू, धन्यवाद.